La collaboration entre l'ICSS et la Sorbonne est née d'une rencontre, celle d'un jeune professeur de droit et d'un étudiant venu de très loin, venu du Qatar, autour des problèmes du droit du sport.
Une chaire est d'abord une chaire de droit, mais qui également associe des compétences d'économistes, de mathématiciens, de philosophes, de géographes, de sociologues. Et notre travail consiste à apporter à l'ICSS l'expertise de la Sorbonne. Sur le fond, mesdames, messieurs, chers amis, cette chaire est composée à la fois d'enseignants-chercheurs de multiples horizons, mais également de grands professionnels. Et c'est là sa force.
Let me first express my congratulations to the Sorbonne and to the International Center for Sport Security to organize this symposium of experts. It pays testament both to your convening power and to the pertinence of the issues that we will discuss in the next few days.
One of the greatest challenges for any competition is to measure the capacity of the bidding country, the bidding city, the bidding venue to deliver on the sports.
This effort seeks the development of an international legal framework against sport result manipulation. Many of these activities will be driven by the holistic and pioneering strategies that will come out of the symposium, and this is a very exciting prospect.
Pierre de Coubertin once said, sporting competition without values is simply a military parade. And I think there is no better place than here in the Sorbonne to remind these words.
I have always believed in the power of sport as a unique instrument to promote socio-economic development, dialogue, human development and even peace.
La motivazione reale della mia presenza si chiama appunto Save the Dream, un progetto che si propone di preservare un sogno che si chiama sport.